marks in our work generally, but there's a lot of work to be done, and she's not what I would call a totally pro.
Not too many words.
And could you maybe explain exactly what is going on with that?
Today, we are doing a memorial ride for Jenna Morrison, who was
almost like a
right from
Star
the
Wars
bus hit by a traffic thing.
And we're trying to...
We always do memorials 1 week or 7 days.
Always to the...
And
to
why
the,
is it important
to the
memorial like this?
It's very important for us to commemorate fallen cyclists, because we are a tight-knit community, and it's one of us who has died. That's something we take personally. Also, this is something that cycling can be made very safe. Unfortunately, it's not always, and this is a reminder of that.
Is there one thing, if you could say one thing to make cycling safer, in Toronto, what would that be?
That is a very difficult question. I think of a lot of things, so pinning it to one is
or maybe a couple of things, top priorities.
I think the more people that we have on bikes, the better. Framing it as a war on cars or a war on cyclists is not helpful at all, because many of us are both. So being divisive is not productive. I'm all for cycards. ARC was founded partly to implement the original coroner's report. And one of the recommendations was sidecars. Now we're having another coroner's report. Presumably many of the recommendations will be the same, which tells you how many were implemented the last time.
But that is something that's